It's loading. I'm not sure what it's loading.
Loading something. Ow! Shit! Okay, I'm done.
There we go. I destroyed it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm a back.
Use the reflector now. In front of me. In front of me, please.
Oh,
ah,
so sorry.
Jump to it. Jump to it. Okay, never mind.
That's quite close, though, with a lot of that. That's very,
I think this is the area where one of the bolt things are. The critter things.
Right, okay. Let's hope
we have... How many do we have? You have 148. I have 134. That hopefully is enough. Trust me when I say we need this thing. Yeah, you're always better. I'm so dead. There's no way I can get out of that. Yeah, okay. Just leave me. Okay, never mind.
He looked away, he's like, pain! My Achilles, pain! My pain! My... It was like in Harry Potter. It's not in Harry Potter, in a Star Wars game where Lando Calrissian went, we gotta give Han more time! We gotta give Han more time! Just kept going on and on, and like, he got stuck. He got stuck saying it. So annoying.
We win!
Victory! People of Nintendo, Sony Land, Ratchet. I don't know what I'm going with that one.
How do we. How? Oh, I know. Oh, I've got it! I've got it! Yeah. Get to the left. Yeah. Cool. Cool game. Got your game. Yeah, I see what you're doing.
Like Legend of Zelda, what if you had both two?
Oh yeah, when recording Zelda, I just got the whip. The whip is so ingenious. I assume that replaces the hookshot.
Kind of, not really. Yes, I think it's... I'm not sure, I can't remember.
you're trying not to spoil anything. That doesn't help much.
No, I honestly can't remember. It's been such a while. I need, actually, that's one thing I'm probably going to do tonight is actually do some more recording and record some more like Sonic 06. I might want to do some more Legend of Zelda. I really want to do some more Xenosaga, we'll see about that. But yeah, I'm so glad I got back into doing...
06.
Pardon?
You like some assistance in 06?
Actually, at some point... it's got me. Fuck, it's got me. At some point, yes.
I want to be in the final story. I need to see your reactions for this. You will just be like, what the actual fuck? And by the way, you're only doing this in one recording.
What? Doing
when you get to, when you get to the final story, you're only doing it in one recording.
Okay. Oh, I see what's going to happen here. Yep. Hop in.
I'm very confused.
We have to reflect it. You have to stand over there. And it just doesn't line up right. There we go. And you can reflect it over here.
Wait, what? I'm very confused.
Wait, the things that have the circles on them.
Oh, okay, right.
So if you go on the other one and then and target it, you go on the other thingamajig and turn the position thing.
Yeah.
And hopefully, it should reflect it out.
Okay, yeah.
But the only thing is now is.
Try now.
Trying to. There we go. It's really difficult to line that up.
Yeah, you can't cross the beams. I see how you do it though. Yeah.
Yeah,
I think it's around here. I'm pretty sure the critter thing is around here.
But yeah,
it's in here. It's in this room.
Do you know why I think Skyward Sword is made by the same people who made Minish Caps? You'll notice a lot of difference, a lot of things like that, which, like the whip, I think, was in Phantom Hourglass, and there's a few things which are kind of similar, and you'll notice them. Wait.
Yeah, got it. I'm going over here. Oh crap.
It's time. Okay, don't worry, I'll get it. I'll open it. There we go. It's a bit glitchy those things are actually.
They're not that bad.
No, they're not. I'm just used to how Zelda works with them and how well the Zelda games are with the whole light. Pardon?
This is multiplayer.
I know. This is a bit... There we go.
There we go.
Just in time as well.
Yeah. Go backwards. This opens as well, and this is where the thing is, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. 250. We have enough.
Not
much.
Yeah.
I can't remember how much we need for the final one. I can look it up in a second. After we've done this level, I can look it up.
I'm pretty sure we won't get to the final level in this recording.
I know, I'm just saying. I'm pretty sure there's quite a lot. Let's go. No doubt reflectors will be used in some way. Bollocks.
Well, that's us fucked.
I meant to shoot you and yeah, okay.
I think if you both die, it Oh, thank goodness. Okay, right.
Yeah, we're fine.
Jump in this.
Yeah.
This way I won't accidentally kill. This way you won't accidentally kill me.
Get the enemies. Help me. Okay, it's through. Someone. All right.
Get in.
Yeah. Go. Yeah.
Nicely done, nicely done.
Where are we going, where are we going?
No, that's it, that's the end.
That ain't the end.
No, no. I'm sorry.
Look at what, I bounce!
What the hell happened
no.
there?
No, no! Arrive, 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 arrive.
Alright, it's arrive, gone, it's dead.
Arrive, arrive, jump, 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 jump! Hit it! We're so
no, no, oh, oh god, it's...
We are so screwed. Blob.
It's gone to the floor. It came out the end. That's quite difficult.
Yeah, I told you it gets harder.
I know, I just wasn't expecting it to get that hard. Lol, lol, lol. Okay.
Right.
Hop in. Fine. Quark, remember to aim. Remember to aim. Oh, damn it!
What happened?
Literally, he just as the thing just slotted into place, it flew out. It was a complete mess. It was so close. Right, you get in mine, and then... There we go.
Go, go, go. There we go. Okay, send me across first. Right, we have to wait for him to get in his wheel.
But last time there was a bit of a bizarre thing with the jumping mechanics. We were a bit, like, we both, like, got stuck, I think, didn't we?
No, the first one's a spring.
Oh, yeah, well, that would make sense. Get him. Let's do this. Fine, I'll get him. I'll get in.
That's happened a while ago. That's happened at some point.
There we go.
Right.
Oh, just about on time with this one.
Right. Glob, blobber. Glob. Get a glob. Okay. Put it in. Now. Please work.
Oh! Oh my goodness gracious me.
Right. Fear not, Ratchet. I've mastered this device. Oh, that was a dumb idea. I did the wrong one first. Hit it!
It's okay, now I've got a bit of extra time to get the
go! Dear Lord.
That was nicely done.
That was close. You've just completed another try. Yeah, it was one foot. Now we've got to get the other foot. Bravo, volunteers. You have much to be proud of. Oh, thank God.
So it was the leg simultaneously. You unlocked a rhino part.
That was terrifying. Can we get all those critters in there? That'd be really handy. There's loads of them in there. Cheese.
Well, that's cheese. Very worse than Gromit.
Cheese, Gromit.
Cheese!
I cannot do that accent.
What? Cheese, Gromit? No, that's not...
That was just appalling on my part. It's more Durry, if anything.
Well, you've got the thing of not living near anyone who specifically says it, things like that, so...
So yeah, I wonder how much we need for the next one. How many do we have right now? We have 280, so it's... how much do we need? Oh, I think we got another jetpack.
Yeah, it's looking like that.
Yeah, it is. The hell? Up.
I want to go up, but it won't let me. Oh, yep, I have to press X on that.
Yeah, that would do it.
I'm an idiot. Oh, shit, son. That's
quite interesting, this one, actually. I quite like this one. It's like the one in the woods, except much harder and we're going upwards. Ah!
It's okay. Just
help me!
Oh, so close.
Oh man, I love this thing. It's so much fun.
I think they're a bit more gimmicky, like I'm not... Oh shit, biscuits.
I'm really looking forward to the new one they're making.
Which one's the new one they're making?
The one for the PS3 for their anniversary.
Oh yes, I like the way they've all got like innuendo as jokes, but the UK versions don't always come with them.
Yeah.
Like, I think the, what's it called, Full Frontal was changed to... Oh no, Going Commando was still Going Commando.
Yeah.
Ratchet and Clank 3 was different, I think, wasn't it?
Ours was Up Your Arsenal.
Yeah. Well, that's part of Ratchet and Clank, it's part of the humour.
Yeah.
Although I have to say, Tools of Destruction, I want to like it, but there was just something so weird. I don't know, maybe it's because I'm out of the loop of like what happened in between the games.
Yeah, Tools of Destruction was weird in comparison.
I didn't feel like I understood what was going on or like just anything about anything. Really.
I think the problem with that one is it was too much like it was trying to be a next-gen game. It felt like it was trying too hard. It didn't need to.
I guess.
Oh, I got something called the Bolt Banker. A trophy.
Well, that's good. I don't know how you did that. Oh, you might have got more than a certain amount of bolts total.
Oh, it might be 100,000.
It might be.
Now I need to get a million. Yay. Good luck, me. Critters! We need them all. I wonder if there's any behind us.
I don't think I saw any others, but yeah, I think this is good.
Should we check just to make sure? Yeah, we're not able to go back.
Yeah, the camera's not really doing it, is it? That's the one thing, the camera is a bit uncooperative at some point. But, you know, for a game which a camera has to follow two enemies online is... It's a big. It works quite well.
Yeah.
Only a few times has it actually completely destroyed my face.
Oh, I see where this is going. Oh, glob lobber.
Oh, can we get the glob lobber? How do I fucking get the glob lobber? There we go.
Oh, I see. Goes to the gap. Very good.
Didn't realise there was a hole there, I was just like...
Cool.
Which nuggets did I go? Oh.
Yeah.
That's not good.
So, the final boss of 06, Sonic story, how hard is it?
Have you not defeated, have you not completed it?
I've got up to Kingdom Valley.
Ah, that's why I got up to it. This is where Nathan was playing and he died. It's a really long level, Kingdom
yes,
Valley.
Yes, I know it is. That's why I stopped there. Because if you die... Yeah, it's just ridiculous. By the way, I warn you now, in Shadow Story, you control, like, this jet plane thing, and its hit detection is bullshit. Like, you can go through the floor, and you can hit nothing. That's what'll happen.
Okay, yeah, I think I've seen someone, like, really F it up.
Might have been Blaze Hedgehog's video.
Yeah, I mean, some of the stuff that they've done with it is crazy. Ow.
Yeah, I mean, the game is just so bad. Anyone
can defend. That's the thing, I was sat there and I was actually going, you know what, there are worse games that I need to worry about. And actually, I don't know. Like, at least Sonic 06 is playable. At least you can play it. But then again, it's terrible.
It's not terrible. Well, no, it is terrible. It's not the worst game, but it's in no way the best game.
No, I think basically it fell to the same sort of thing which both Atari fell towards back in the day. They wanted a game to be out for a certain time period, and sadly, it coming out of that time period just made it suck. Like E.T.
Yeah.
and Pac-Man had the same problems, and sadly, just it's a bit of a it's a sad time for Sonic Team because it was their first.
The problem. I mean, I can. Oh, okay. You need to protect me. That didn't go well. That was my fault. Go forward. Jump in front of me. Okay.
I was trying to jump in front of you, but
Go ahead. Go ahead a bit more.
as I go forward.
Oh, the thing's gone. Stay there. No, don't revive me, don't revive me.
Give me a second.
Oh, you're gonna die, okay.
Nope, yeah. Just gonna get you hurt.
I know what to do. Right, form a path far further ahead.
No,
right,
okay,
stay there. Boom.
The way that thing's derpily looking at you, like derp derp. So it is adorable.
It is adorable. Oh, cutscene.
Or game crash.
Is that the end of this level already?
Yeah, that was quick.
Can't be. We haven't had a boss, it can't be.
So they need vessels.
Dr. Croyd?
By stars! A Lombax! What a remarkable specimen! And with such a shiny coat! Oh, you three brought him to the right place.
Dr. Frumpus Croyd, astrophysicist, paradoxologist, and Lombax whisperer?
Dr. Croyd,
uh-huh.
I don't need a translator.
I see.
We're here because someone is using your work
yes.
to bring monsters to Magnus, and we need your help to
Indeed.
Stop him.
Uh-huh. He's saying he's hungry.
Oh, for the love of...
Listen, Doctor, I completely respect the fact that you're insane, but I'm trying to boost my approval rating, so what say we dial down the crazy and tell us how to stop Nevo?
What?
Ephemeris uses a Versatron energy dock to charge its power cell. It emits a high-frequency sonar ping to prevent ships from flying into it.
Right. And that frequency would do... what now?
It would allow us to triangulate the location of the charging dock.
Success! It's on the Vidarok Plateau!
I'm impressed, Nefarious. You did good. Dr. Croyd. We're going to stop Nevo from hurting anyone else, but we could really use your help. Do you understand what I'm saying?
I think he needs to poo. I'll go get a baggie.
Hey, Doc. Make it two. Been a long trip.
What?
Well then.
Well, that was madly awkward. Didn't need to know about your bodily function, thank you.
You won that one. Noob most devs. You are the build master.
Yay!
We'll get a trophy and 17,000 bolts.
Pardon me.
Hey, rookies!
Yeah, let's go.
Cool. And well, I'm afraid it doesn't exist.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, the Krag... What happened? Were the Kragmines ever in a game before Tools of
No.
So, why did they seem like it was? Like, I played the game and the introduction cutscene was all like, they exist, they've been here, you know about them. And I was like, what? I don't know, it was a bit confusing.
Yeah, I need to play Tools of Destruction again. I don't really remember it that much.
Well.
So, are we in the Ship of Doom again?
Bloody hope not. No, we're not. We get to see a wonderful cutscene.
Damn! We're being followed! Oh no!
I think it did.
No, it's this level.
Quark.
Kronk, come in. Zephyr, do you copy?
super.
This seemed to land it quite well, actually. Like, you know, it doesn't...
The ship landed perfectly. Oh, wait, no, that's not our ship.
Oh.
I was gonna say.
Oh, yeah, that isn't our ship.
Yeah, no, that no, that one didn't land too well.
What the hell? Step it up, guys. This Lombax is taking home all the bull.